This one is for all my beautiful girls 40 years and over, and for those who are turning 40, and for those who are scared of moving into their 40s. And of course, you guys who are scared of dating girls over 40. As I grow in age, I value women who are over 40 most of all. Here are some of the reasons why. A woman over 40 will never wake up in the middle of the night to ask, "What are you thinking?" You know why? Because she doesn't care what you think. If a woman over 40 doesn't want to watch the game, she doesn't sit around whining about it. She does something she wants to do. And it's usually something more interesting, like sleeping. A woman over 40 knows herself well enough to be assured in who she is, what she is, what she wants, and from whom. Few women past the age of 40 don't give a damn about what you might think about her or what she's doing. Women over 40 are dignified. They seldom have screaming matches with you in the middle of an expensive restaurant. Of course, if you deserve it, they won't hesitate to shoot you. That's if they think they can get away with it. Older women are generous with praise, often undeserved. They know what it's like to be unappreciated. A woman over 40 has the self-assurance to introduce you to her woman friends. A younger woman with a man will often ignore even her best friend because she doesn't trust the guy with other women. Women over 40 couldn't care less if you're attracted to her friends because she knows her friends won't betray her. Women get psychic as they age. You never have to confess your sins to a woman over 40 because they always know. A woman over 40 looks good wearing bright red lipstick. And this is not true of younger women. Once you get past the wrinkle or two, a woman over 40 is far sexier than her younger counterparts. Older women are forthright and honest. They'll tell you right off if you're a jerk, if you're acting like one. You don't ever have to wonder where you stand with her. Yes, we praise women over 40 for a multitude of reasons. Unfortunately, it's not reciprocal. For every stunning, smart, well-dressed, hot woman of 40 plus, there is that stiddy, bold, punchy nomkhaba ngebrokeli yellow, uzenzi slima for a 22-year-old child. Ladies, I apologize for all the men who say, "Why buy the cow when you can get the milk for free?" Here's an update. Nowadays, 80% of women are against marriage. Why? Because women realize it's not worth buying an entire pig just to get a little sausage. Unomvuyo kamkhize.